So today, let's color the friends of bee.